Chat. 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 Are we live? Chat. Did we do it? Did we do it? I think there's only one way to see if we did it. So, hello everybody. Welcome to Real Fishing Road Trip Adventure. First let me call Dev. Dev, hello, can you hear me?
Hello.
Okay.
Fishing. Hold on. MIA, here we go again.
Let me share my screen for Dev. Can you see that, Dev? I think Dev's computer blue screened. Neil and Sean equals John and Dave. I can't look. You can say these things because Dev's not here. If Dev was here, you better believe there might be there would be a taser out. But right now, you're safe.
Hello,
Dev.
Hi.
Hey, Dev. What happened?
My computer blue screened.
Everybody, okie dokie, Dev. Because we're starting here, for those at the VOD who want to know, computer troubles all around. Now that Dev's back, we can't talk about Homestuck. Sorry, everyone.
You can talk about it. It's just, you know, you gotta be quick.
You gotta be careful. The goal of tonight is to get a shark. We need that shark.
Mm-hmm. We need that shark.
We need that fucking shark. $2,000. And no, and still no fucking plastic.
Can't find the weird fucking alternate reality where you cannot find plastic in the water.
What's going on? I'm finding every other fucking material except plastic. There it is. There's our level up.
Alright. Just barely.
And of course, Alice leveled up fucking 3 times? Oh, it's because of the energy bars! I forgot!
Oh, yeah.
We just bought a bunch of energy bars at the end of the night!
Mm-hmm.
Look at all the fucking XP we got from Alice!
What does the skill and hash do?
Oh, you're right. Let's see. Experience points by 14!
Ooh, that's good.
That's really good. And we're finally using fucking meat. We've, like, eaten so many things that don't require meat.
fucking Sean and Neil are like, oh my god, please. Just give us fucking meat. I'm begging you.
So we are catching a hammerhead shark, which means I gotta get something on fucking standby right now. Aquabats, I need you to hear me out. I've been a longtime fan. Please just... Let's
Aquabats, do not listen to this part of the stream.
Aquabats, don't listen.
Robbie bots, we can get a customer offer. I'm pretty sure Robbie already got the URL.
Oh, I got it.
Are you playing it now?
I'm playing it now.
Okay. Yeah. Come on, baby. Give me that fucking short.
There he is!
Yeah!
Shine! Oh my god, he's so far out there.
Yeah, really giving you the works here.
But a shark took her away! You see?
Now I fight sharks not for money, but for love!
Come on. I got energy bars, I'm ready to eat them!
You ain't going fucking nowhere, shark.
I'll spend the whole fucking day if I gotta.
Jump this man in the
No,
sea.
He broke it!
Oh!
Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on.
Shut it.
I can't, hold on, I'm a Trevally fighter! Wait, I'm gonna multitask here. Okay, alright, we can't, this is specifically for hammerhead sharks. Damn, that thing was kicking my ass, too.
It was.
Okay, alright.
I think this one's probably a shark.
Nope.
It really was just like that one fucking elusive shark, and now we haven't gotten him.
Ooh, come to Robbie. I'll do it slowly. I'll play your little fucking shark game here.
I'll tease it.
Okay, alright. God, it's so far out, too.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh. Bro, you have to always be reeling in. There's, like, no point you could stop. We might need to get a better reel. Or something. I don't even know what we could get.
patient.
Yeah, I guess patient. Damn, you really gonna fuck me on the last one here? Damn, you really gonna do this to me?
Bro, it's the... Bro, come on, it's the finale. Grow up.
Might actually be a Trevally. That last one was definitely a hammerhead.
Yeah. With the heart.
Oh my god!
Yeah, oh man.
So no hammerhead? Let's just fucking go, first try.
Let's just fucking do it. Let's just throw our line out and whatever fucking happens, happens.
Hey, calm down out there.
Hey, yo, relax. Relax.
Eh, it's a Trevally.
A Trevally? Fuck you.
Just eat some food real quick. Neil, just shove it in my mouth! The food! Where's the fucking sharks? We're in the ocean! Look, they know I'm coming now.
That one shark got away. He's like, bro, he's here.
Yeah, bro, you guys gotta fucking go. Trevally.
Yeah.
Trevally.
Yeah, I think you're right.
See? I'm a fish fucking expert now. As in, I'm an expert in fucking fish. This is a hammerhead shark!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is hard!
I know. Oh my god, it feels like it's not even fucking moving.
I got it. Hold on. Oh!
Nope.
What the hell? Oh, more types of lures! Hi, Mixtape.
How's the game going?
We are currently in a battle with a hammerhead shark.
In a battle? What do you mean?
This hammerhead shark is giving us some trouble.
Can't catch him?
No. I think we gotta try upgrading some stuff. I'm out of money. I'm fucking broke. God! They're taking me out of a house and home! Not even, like, didn't even fucking touch his XP. Look in comparison to the 3 energy bars we made for Alice.
I know, Alice is really just fucking going.
Oh. That's a big fucking shark!
Put it on. I can't! Okay, I'll do it.
I'm a shark fighter! Fight sharks! Fight them in the water!
Cause that's where they are!
When I smell blood! I come running, better put him in a shark cage.
I need you to put it on your soundboard.
Okay, you know what? Yeah, I'll do that.
It's very important.
You could just tell me that you don't like my singing. That's fine, too.
Ah!
Oh!
Did you hear how quick that was?
I know. It was like, that gave you no fucking time, God, dude. You reeled for, like, just... one frame too many, and the game was like, that's it.
Is it Trevally?
I'm having an easier time, so I think it is.
Yeah. Oh, wait!
No, it's just a tiny shark!
It's just a baby! It's not gonna be big enough, but I'll take the fucking baby. Alright, calm down.
Oh god, you're gonna pass it.
There we are! Little baby hammerhead shark.
Ooh, that's not bad.
I'll take it. I'm the shark fighter, officially.
Hey, who's that?
Huh?
Hello?
Is that my best friend in the world?
Hold on.
Alfred Paper Box House?
Oh. Alfred, welcome to Real Fishing. Alfred, aka Paper Box House, has appeared in the fishing space. This is your first fishing stream, right?
Yes, yeah. This is my first time on the boat.
Yeah, we're on the, yeah, this is, what a time to be out here.
Trying to catch those Z's, and then all of a sudden you caught a fish, and I was like, wait a minute. Oh shit, I'm on a boat. How did I get here?
Alfred, what do you think?
I think we're gonna be catching some big fuckers today.
Yeah, hold on, we gotta play this song. Never mind, turn it off. Turn off the fucking song. Fuck. Okay, there you were, you fat son of a bitch. Yeah, play me off, Dev. Get in here. Yes! Come on. Come on. Yeah! Yeah!
Fuck Ooh. Yeah, dude.
We're fucking Hell going. Yeah, dude. We're fucking going. Dude, I am catching hammerhead sharks. However, they are, I have to catch, like, the shark that we just got, I have to catch that, but twice as big. And some change.
Is it? It's like 2.8, I thought, or something, right?
I think it's 2.5. Either way, it's gotta be bigger than the ones I'm catching right now.
Alright, let's see.
Perpetual reality got me. Roommates in my apartment, please, hear nothing.
Hold on, this is a big one.
Ooh.
Thank you. Never mind, turn it off, you did, nothing happened. Play until they start screaming.
Okay.
Alright, cool.
Okay, now this is just a freaking trophy guide. So, hey! Okay, nope, shouldn't have seen that. No.
Oh, what? No, did you get a spoiler?
I didn't get spoilers, but there was two words right next to each other that just made me go,
okay, alright, okay, never mind, okay, alright.
No.
Don't.
No.
Don't, we'll see that when no, we no. get there.
Well, you'll fucking see it. Oh boy.
Okay, alright, so is there still breath to this game?
Oh, this fucking breath.
Okay, alright, okay! Were the words fishwife?
No, the words were not fishwife, nor were they monster cock.
Damn, alright.
Why are we even
gonna drop this game real fucking quick? Was it fishcock? Alright, now we're just grasping at straws here. Come on. You son of a bitch, 400! Look at this!
Neil, what do we have to do for you?
Neil! Fuck. I am at a loss on how to level up this fucking twink.
These fucking twinks are weak as shit.
I want this fucking twink obliterated. At this point, Alice is going to be the strongest party member. It's the easiest to level her.
I mean, we're already there.
You could get her so much experience so fucking quickly.
Fucking, I mean, like, let's look at what's happening here. Like, Sean is, like, missing every other catch. Yeah. Neil is, like, not crafting shit. But every day, Alice be putting in that work. She'd be making dinner. She'd be making energy bars.
Alice is going to be the buffest person at the end of this.
And fuck fishing, I'll just go in and get him myself.
Oh damn, we're at a gas. Don't worry, I can carry us to the gas station.
You can see Robbie is trying to fish for a very big one at 2 a.m. in the morning.
This is a big one!
The oh my goodness.
Dev! Come on. Energy bar. Come on. Because that's where they are. Come on. Ooh, give me a big number. Yeah!
We caught the shark we needed.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude.
No fucking help from Neil.
Neil, we hit your hole, and we know you're swinging from you.
Get this fucking little Trevally out of here, bitch. We hate your hole.
We hate your fucking hole, dude.
We hate your hole.
We hate your hole, Neil.
Oh, Sean hates my hole. I can tell I said something funny when all of the fucking when the chat is just nothing but
Neil's the only enemies page.
Only rivals. Only rivals is going to be the faux dating app in Yakuza 8.
The rivals of Aether dating app.
And you, and that's just where people will message you to fight you randomly in the map.
Fighter.
And they're gonna be like, yo, Kiri, you should download this new app called Fister. It's like, do I have to?
This thing is fucking big, too.
Yeah.
Alright, come on. Yeah, that angler's focus is kicking this thing's ass right now!
Yeah, the fucking, that 0.5 seconds is is all the difference in the world. Like, come on, dude.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, you love to see it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Where'd you start fishing on the lot of fucking shark tail, bitch?
Yeah. All right, let's go. And you know, we're getting your little brother, too.
Fuck them kids.
Boom. Boom. Eat the energy bar. Chomp.
Sean just having a fucking, like, ring around his mouth from, like, the energy bars just getting chomped his mouth.
Fucking, just wrappers all around him.
Neil, you gotta clean these up.
Okay. Why do you always clean up after him?
Because he's just a good friend. Good friends that good friends make sure that they're always at each other's dick sucking height.
Friends are always cleaning up after each other's cum mess, cleaning up after them. It's getting dark soon. We gotta head back.
Okay. Yes. Yeah, Sean just like awkward silence. You know, it's getting kind of dark.
Should head back. Oh God, Neil.
Neil.
God,
Neil.
We're putting a lot of stock in the next one being bonus XP.
Please. Please. Please.
Yes! Oh! Yes! Chat, the game is good.
Fucking Alice being like, if you ain't gonna level yourself up, I gotta do everything my damn self.
Do it my damn self.
Northern Pike.
Northern Pike. Apple Falls. Timber Lake.
Dino Domain.
Just making up Diddy Kong racing tracks. Big Waterfall.
Big
Shopping Center.
The Kroger's.
Couples Therapy.
NASCAR
Walmart Center. Field.
Fire Pit.
Whole Foods. Safeway Parking Lot. Manga Motel. Brick Wall. Get ready! Go!
Slippery Roofs.
Get ready! Go!
Yoshi Egg.
Yoshi Story. Dev, this is gonna be a pull.
Yeah.
In upstate New York, there's a grocery store, and it's got a bunch of animatronics in it. Do you remember this?
No, I've never... Don't think I've been upstate New York.
It's this big grocery store that's got Stu Leonard's. It's called Stu Leonard's. FNAF Leonard's? No!
FNAF Leonard's!
Just because it's got animatronics doesn't mean... Well, they are...
Okay, do you go to Walmart or do you go to FNAF Walmart?
Do you go to FNAF Mart?
Can't wait to start up my favorite game, Diddy Kong Racing, and play on my favorite track, H.H. Greg.
H.H. Greg. Fazbear Pizza.
By the 87.
Everybody else on the animatronics part of Stu Leonard's Wally ended up in the Wikipedia reading the section on their page titled Tax Fraud. Oh, fuck yeah. Mr. Leonard's got some explaining to do.
Dynamic entry.
Wonderful City.
Junior exams.
Hiddenly Village.
Forest of Death. Yo, riding through that motherfucker would be fucking...
You make one wrong turn and you're dead.
One wrong turn and then a giant anaconda comes and eats you alive.
Fuck it, Mario.
Mario Cho. Kira Estate.
Sicily.
Dio's Castle. Gord Lake. That do be sound like a fucking racetrack.
It's a shark?
Time. Oh, hello. Fucking.
I don't even got the thing for it.
they just you fucking they heed your call now.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah,
Goondaga,
Midgar.
Yeah, just put Midgar in fucking Mario Kart.
Put it in Diddy Kong Racing.
Put it in Diddy Kong Racing.
This is such a stupid bit. Akihabara,
Kamurocho,
New Serena.
Bro, I want to race around Kamurocho. I can't in Yakuza 7! I forgot there's a car racing mode!
Bro!
Oh my fucking god. Cowboys 5.
Sorry for yelling.
Do I have the right thing on? I do. Why? What the fuck am I catching? I was fucking pissed off about the Trevallies. Now I'm pissed off about Hammerhead Sharks. That's a Hammerhead Shark! And it's a fucking big one, too.
Shit.
the fucking shark fighter, but instead of yelling, it just goes into the fucking Joshua.
Sorry.
Sorry for yelling.
Imagine Kazuma yelling Mario style, Yakuza 7!
It's different every time you open it up. So one time it's Kiryu, but then another time it's Majin going, Yakuza 7!
Shinai! Fucking Sajima, Yakuza 7. You know in Mario Kart Double Dash, everybody's got a special item.
Yeah.
Sajima's got the fucking 5 guns on him.
Shoot you off the road.
Yeah, every single shot just counts as using one. Kiryu's weapon is just him getting out of the cart to fucking the fucking person in front of him, and then getting back in his cart.
God. Whatever I got on my line right now is not a hammerhead shark, but I'm not sure if it's a marlin or a tuna.
It's not a fish either. I'm very scared.
Is that a fucking trevally? What am I catching?
You made me think about Sajima. Now I'm a Sajima. I'm seeing him.
Sajima, come home. Let me pee real quick.
Okay.
Dev, continue the D&D campaign you were doing.
We stopped it.
Verse two.
I don't know how to. How do I?
All right, Alfred, make a D&D campaign. I'll be right back.
All right, Dev, you have been put in a town that is called the Pesky Hollows. You're surrounded by nothing but darkness and fog.
Okay.
You have 3 paths to choose and go down. All that you have on you is your book and a knife that you found in the dirt.
Oh, okay. Can I read the book?
You open up the book. You turn through the pages. You see spells that you cannot understand, for it is written in a different language. But you do have these 2 paths. 2 of it leads to a forested area. 1 is a clear path, but it looks like it leads to a forested area that is along the way. Which do you decide to take?
Okay, so wait, it's 2 paths that go to a...
There's 2 paths that essentially go into a forested area, and then there's 1 path that stays clear, but it looks like it heads into a forest anyway.
Okay, I guess I go down the
clear. You can absolutely roll a d20 for an inspection if you want to, like, look at the, closer at the places.
I got a 9.
1 leads into a hole of, like, leaves, and the other one just leads down what seems like a path, and the other one is, like, a long gate. So, do you go for the left, the middle, or the right?
Whichever one just seems like the path, like the just kind of like regular like path.
Okay, so you're gonna head down the middle. As you're like cruising through this forest, you see something up ahead that's like a giant lion, and it is like your time now that if you want to decide whether you would like to jump over this lion or if you just want to go around it or what you would like to do, would you like to inspect it or anything else?
I'm gonna jump it. 16.
You fucking sprint back. Bare boot, you fucking Usain Bolt up to that line, and you fucking do a fucking front flip over that bitch.
Oh, cleared it.
Cleared
no
it.
Question.
But you do look behind you, and you see a lever go down, and it looks like that it's a trap. Do you want to examine what's inside, or do you just want to continue forward?
I should take a look at what this trap is all about.
You take a peek inside, and you look at the bottom, and it looks like there was supposed to be spikes there. But it looks like the sticks that were for the spikes just fell over on the ground. So there's just sticks like fucking piled up in there. What do you want to do?
If there's no threat, I'll just keep walking.
It feels like the fog that was like once in front of you that like kind of made it a little hard to see starts to like clear out as you're like making your way through the area. But now it's just more to the side of the forest.
Okay.
And as you're like walking through the forest, you just hear... Like soft, non-descriptive whispers. But you see like a lantern that's like headed at like one of the top of the trees there. And there's someone sitting there. And they have like this little bag beside them. They're kind of like quaking to themselves or whatever else. So do you want to do anything about that? Or do you want to keep walking?
Yeah. I hear them talking shit up there. What's up? Hey, what's up?
Who are you? Who? Back away! Be slanderous away from me! Go away!
Who said pussy? Oh.
What?
What?
What? Whoa. Hello?
Wait, oh!
Hello?
Hold on. Right. Hold the fucking phones. Now, I was absolutely flabbergasted when Alfred came in here, but is that the voice of clown_depot_chase?
Yes.
Believe it
or not. The stories are true.
I stayed up very late last night,
but I'm here now.
Did you just wake up? Yes. I'm very sorry. Did Megami eat her with the raid? Okay. For you, Ku, I'm about to get this fucking fish. Hold on. Watch this shit. Ku, oh, watch shit. This. Watch this is for you.
Yeah, keep watch that. This. Keep that shitting. Keep that. Okay, keep that shitting out of there. We're gonna fucking.
Ku, this is for you.
This is gonna be fucking ludicrous, Ku.
Ku, I didn't catch it.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Ku, I pressed the wrong button.
All right, progress is slowly being made.
Now here's the weird thing about progress, right? We have bought the lure that should allow us to catch the marlin.
It's not linear.
We are not catching the marlin.
How long have you been at it? How long have you been at it since you got the line or the lure?
This would be our second expedition.
Yeah.
And still no sign of the marlin. I think I might need that other lure. Just for shits and giggles, I'll try to get that. Nope, never fucking mind. First fucking try, fucking marlin, I guess.
I just thought of the dumbest ass joke.
That's my dad.
Instead of a marlin, you pull out a merlin, and then the Brockhampton member just merlin just hops out the water like a fucking floppy fish.
You catch the wizard Merlin.
Yeah, I was about to say, it's a fucking fish that's just got a hat and a beard on.
All right. Where will the plot take us?
Oh, God. All right, here we go.
Oh, Jesus. We're in the fucking den.
Man, let me tell you, that was a rough night. They locked me out of the car and I almost became a snack for the wolves. Can you believe it?
But, that's strange. There are no wolves here. Actually, we don't have any wild dogs in this area for that matter.
Huh?
What? Then what was causing those sounds? It might be the werewolf. Just to say. To fight a werewolf, you'll need the silver lure. Perhaps it was one of the mythical beings that remain in this part of town.
Hmm? What?
What was that, sweetie? Huh, sweetie? What's that? Say again?
The mythical beings?
Huh?
Huh? Bigfoot out here?
I believe there are about 13 myths that are known in this region. Oh, I know. Maybe you should include this in your report.
Overcast encrypted now?
No! I'm not including this in my report!
Sean's like, I'm including this in my report.
I don't want to hear about him.
It sounds pretty interesting, though.
Damn, I kind of don't care, Neil.
I'm going to power level once again.
Okay.
He's just going to fucking...
get more fucking life. Yeah, just fucking... Alice's quest to continuously get more strong.
Here's my question. Have they gone back to school? Can they go back to school?
So I think, I think the idea is that they go to school and then they come here to fish.
Okay, I just want to make sure that they're not just like, it's not that like they're trying to like go back and then they just fucking like loop back around somehow to their camp.
Is it a possibility that they stepped into a fairy ring and now they're in a fucking another dimension, like the fae dimension? Yeah.
We also got Sean's test results back, too.
Maybe the fae constructed it to make him think he was still not in the fairy ring.
The fae. All right.
That's what
Mr. Shotman calls him.
The
fae. The fae.
The fae?
Sean's test results, is he okay? No, like from school. Man. Like a test. like they took a final.
And also, he's got a UTI.
Bro, Neil, you're not gonna believe it. I took a chlamydia test. I passed, dude!
I passed, dude! High five!
High five! No, don't touch me, Sean.
Hey, no, bro. Put your hand down, bro.
By the way, we can't do mouth stuff. Got a bad case of the penis fish.
Of the penis fish?
King Zigzag said it, not me. I don't know.
I know, but what does that mean?
Ask King Zigzag.
Oh, you're talking about okay, that fit. I didn't think it was just referred to as the penis fish.
Wait, is there an actual specification of fish called the penis fish?
No, well, I don't know if that's what it's actually called, but I do recall hearing about a fish in like rivers or something that like if you pee, it will travel upstream and get in your, you know,
your urethra.
I forget if it was actually like if it climbs up your pee or if it's just like if you're just standing in the
no,
water.
No, I think the idea is that it climbs up your pee stream like a tuna.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I want to. That sounds cool.
Because, I mean, it has to be small enough to
Now, when you say cool,
I mean like a great northwestern salmon going up a waterfall.
I mean, salmon are cool, but like parasitic penis fish, I'm not sure I'm crazy about.
Have you ever had one?
Truly, no, and I haven't experienced it, so I think it might be the time. Wait a minute, you're telling me there's a fish I can catch just by peeing?
Nope. Put it back on.
I'm going in. They swamp your urethra if you pee in their home. Okay. So don't pee in their home.
Where's their home?
Oh, you know.
People can come into my home and pee if they in the bathroom if they really want to. I won't do anything about their dick.
Well, I mean, I don't think fish necessarily.
The legend.
Oh shit! All right. No more talk about penis fish.
I have something important I want to tell you. Something that you've all been waiting for. The legend's returned,
yes.
And it's all thanks to your hard work. I really appreciate every last bit of it.
But I guess that means it's almost over then.
Hold on now, you haven't caught him yet. I warn you, the legend is a tough one. Robbie's gonna catch him first try. The location of the legend.
Right here.
Yo, you fucking called it! Do you remember seeing a tunnel on your first day you arrived?
Oh!
It's actually right there.
Oh my fucking god, dude!
You'll see what I mean when you get there. You can head on over once you're ready.
What the fuck?
What the fuck does that mean?
But here's the thing, you have to go at 3 a.m.
3 in the morning?
Correct. It's very late, so be careful out there.
Oh.
What college student is up at 3 in the morning?
Oh man, I am so excited!
I suppose excitement is on my mind too, but I don't think it's don't you think it's a little strange?
I get the same feeling. It's spooky, you know?
But the dude says it's there. I trust him.
I'm not saying that he's lying, it's just that 3 in the hour is during the witching hour. 3 in the morning.
Bro, we're going to Tartarus.
I know about it too. My grandma told me the stories. The witching hour is when ghosts are free to roam between worlds.
We're catching ghost fish.
Wait, you believe in ghosts?
Did Sean need to be reminded about the concept of ghosts?
Right. I forgot you were a thick-skinned dummy.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
It means you're an idiot, Sean.
Man, what's wrong with you two? You don't want to catch the legend anymore?
Of course I do. I'm in the fishing club. Why do you think I've been out here making fucking skillet hash for fucking weeks?
Then we have to go. No other choice. I'm sure everything will be fine. So, we're going tonight, yeah? They're coming tonight? Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hey. You want to go and take on the legend? Let's say yes.
Beyond the tunnel.
It's gonna fucking open up at 3 a.m. It's gonna fucking open up at 3 a.m.
There's someone here, I think.
Oh, hell no.
What? Oh my gosh, what is it? You better not be a ghost.
Oh, look, it's the dude. Hey, what's up?
Mr. Shopman, what? Why? Did we ever tell him we were going tonight?
He's a fucking ghost, bro.
I don't trust this.
I don't.
Not at all.
You're gonna fucking enter that tunnel and not come back out.
Huh? The tunnel? It's connected all the way. Wait, what? It was blocked before, wasn't it? Why aren't either of you questioning this?
Questioning what?
You don't remember? The tunnel didn't go through when we came here to check it out before. Wasn't this tunnel still under construction?
Maybe it was, but it's obviously open now. Dude says he can lead the way, so I don't see the problem.
It was followed by who? Who finished
it? So fucking dumb. These idiots are doing anything this old man says.
Mr. Shopman, please, can you explain this to me?
Are you frightened? Piss your pants, maybe? Well, I can't blame you. Because from here on out, we're traversing into another world.
Bitch, what?
We're going to drop acid in this train tunnel. I'm so sorry I scared you. I was just kidding. It was a joke.
That's no fucking joke.
Your reactions were just so priceless. I apologize for teasing you.
I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you. No, backtrack. Hold on. This tunnel was blocked before.
Blocked? Are you sure? Maybe you didn't look far enough.
Dude, go fuck yourself.
This is gaslighting, dude.
What'd you fucking, Wile E. Coyote paint a hole?
I thought it looked blocked at first, too.
Yeah, but we were only there for a moment. It's been several days now, so I can't say I absolutely remember for sure.
Well, obviously, if you didn't remember, that must not have been that important to you.
Maybe it was too dark and you couldn't see. This is just an extended gaslighting scene.
Yes.
This is like gaslighting to the fucking extreme.
Alright, you know what? Yeah, now now we can check off the one that says Mr. Shopman is evil.
Either way, we have to go through this tunnel. Debating about it now isn't going to get us anywhere. Or did you want to give up here?
That's not...
And now they're guilt tripping her.
Now everybody's just fucking manipulating Al.
Do you not trust me?
We got a low low angle shot for this one. the fucking like the shot that the wide angle that they use when a character is going fucking crazy.
But everything will be fine. Don't worry. Please.
I'm worrying. I'm worried.
I'm worried.
I guarantee your safety.
No, you don't.
We have to go see the legend.
Let us go see the legend of the Forbidden Temple.
The fucking fishing, the fishing polycule versus Mr. Shopman is gonna happen in this fucking, in this goddamn tunnel.
Good. That's the spirit, he says, pointing at Mr. Shopman.
Alrighty, yeah. Let's go.
And then they died.
Legend, I'm coming to see you right now.
What the fuck?
And this time what?
Look at his glasses!
And this time what?
Oh, the fucking... What?
I will protect them.
People died facing the legend!
His wife died!
That light that's getting closer is just them getting closer to death. It's like, don't go to the light!
That's a train!
Mr. Shopman's been senile this whole time. He thought the train was a fucking fish. What's wrong, Sean?
Huh? What is it?
That was bright! Are we through the tunnel? They're dead.
Roll credits. Oh.
This is where the opening scene was.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. I've only ever been to a place like this once in the opening scene.
It's like we're in a fantasy world.
It's called an isekai, Sean.
Oh. Someone in the chat is like, is this Kingdom Hearts?
This is dead. Bitch, fucking, just I'm ready for Mickey to come out, oh no, and then her turn around and be like, Mickey, you're too late.
You go through the tunnel, it's like, Riku, what are you doing here?
As you might have guessed, you've just witnessed the elusive fish, the legend, and this is my special rod. I'll lend it to you.
Check off magical fishing rod. The first time in this whole game, you not only have stamina, but you also have health.
Shooting lasers at you from the fucking ocean.
It's going down as you are fishing the legend up. That's a magical fishing rod if I ever seen one.
Bitch, this looks like a Kirby fishing rod.
Look at that, dude!
Oh, you can catch
he gave you the vaporwave rod.
Let's catch the fucking legend.
You would not believe your eyes.
Let's go.
It's a mahi mahi. It's a fucking carp. Congratulations.
Neil, the energy drinks.
Is this it? Is it this easy?
No. Well, we got it. Well, we got the legend.
There's no way. What?
What the fuck? Yo!
What's that? That's taking a while. Hey, it's taking a while.
And why is it taking so long?
Was that?
Do you only get one chance?
Did I just catch it?
So that was really the legend?
The hammerhead shark took me 3 days to catch.
Oh my god. And you then the legend, you just get in one. Take notes for the report.
Oh, right. We had to observe him carefully.
Hey, sorry, but can I leave that to you two? This guy was something. My energy's drained.
How?
How? No problem, we'll take care of it.
He's dead.
You caught that in like 2 seconds!
Where did he go?
Yeah. Good work, Sean. He fucking disappeared.
They fucking turn around, they see Sean is just like rapidly aging.
Okay, now let's put him back in the water.
That's strange. He's not swimming away. Do you think he likes us now?
Huh? It's like he wants to stay by our side.
It's like I have a stand.
Huh, that's kind of cool. But right now, I'm more weirded out by these fireflies.
Has he never seen a firefly
before? Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? He's really freaking out about these fireflies.
Wait, they're on screen now.
Oh, shit. Sean's going to get carried away in a cloud of fireflies.
Well, it's almost time. I understand you want to stay a little longer, but you have to hurry back.
Why?
Sean, Alice, the train station.
What? Is it getting farther away?
What the fuck? What?
Fucking what did you say?
It's a portal. It's a portal.
There's something I still need to finish up.
What?
What is this fucking Mr. Shopman's final sacrifice?
We'll meet again, Mr. Shopman.
No, they won't.
No,
see
they
you.
Won't.
No, they fucking won't.
Yes. See you again. Thank you.
Yo, they're gonna go back. He's never gonna come back, and then they're gonna go back to the museum where they saw the painting. Mr. Shopman's gonna be in the painting.
You think Mr. Shopman's gonna be in the painting? What?
What? Dear my beloved, if you're reading this diary, it probably means that I've long departed from this world.
Mr. Shopman's wife?
I'm sorry for being unable to keep my promise to see the legend together. The fireworks too.
This is the spouse.
But I believe in you. I know you can do it. Don't ever give up.
Don't say Neil.
When you're finally ready to come to me, you can talk to me every day, just like we used to, and tell me all about your adventures. Perhaps I'll be fascinating fishing spot. I'll find a fascinating fishing spot, in the world beyond. One that we won't be able to find while we're still here in this world. I'll wait for you there while I go fishing. Tell me your stories, and I'll tell you mine. I only ask this. There's no need to hold back any tears, but smile whenever you can.
That's good advice.
Like this beautiful moon tonight, I will always love you.
Whoa.
What?
Hey, look at the tunnel.
It's blocked.
Oh no! How's Mr. Shaman gonna get back?
He's not.
He said he'd be back. He promised. So we trust him and wait.
Gonna turn to that Futurama episode with the fucking dog.
Yeah. You know what?
Not here. He still hasn't come back.
The sun's pretty high now.
Do you think maybe he's back at the shop?
No harm in checking. Let's go back to the shop.
Hey guys. Take a look at this.
He left them a note. You are now the owner of the shop. I am Willy Wonka.
Whoa, these are all of our fishing logs. He had them cataloged with all the notes.
It's amazing. Maybe we can use this along with our report on the legend.
Oh, there's a photo of the legend here too.
There's a what?
There's a what?
What? Mr. Shopman's been back here once then.
Look, there's another one.
Oh,
what?
Dusty.
Fishing log, July 20th, 1960.
Whoa, that's our dude! These are all huge fish! We've got a long way to go to get on his level.
It says something at the end. I plan to catch that fish today. It's dated August 22nd, 1960.
What? 1960?
That's almost 60 years ago. He's a fucking ghost.
He's a ghost.
I knew it.
He's a ghost.
Well, we can't wait here for him forever. What should we do?
How about this? Why don't we leave a letter with our contact information on it?
Oh, nice idea.
We are keeping the RV, though.
Yes.
All right.
I'll help you read it, Mr. Shopman.
Mr.
Shop. Of course, the dude will read it. You gotta have faith.
Faith. Yeah, you're right, Sean. I'm Catholic now.
We're Catholic now.
Jeez, we're here in the chat. Everything that's happened is gonna be fucking worthless for their essay.
And then there was a ghost, and he took us to get this fucking non-significant ass fish, and then we came back.
School. I wish my school had this interior design and the fishing polycule.
Bro, same.
Don't we all? Maybe he had to go back to work, or maybe something urgent came up.
Like time.
What does he do for work, though?
Maybe the museum where we met him? He's gotta be in the fucking painting, dude. He's not here.
So I went and asked the workers here. They said they never hired anyone like him.
Bro, he's gonna be in the fucking painting. I can't believe
it. Please, God.
Told me they never even had a painting of a fish.
Huh?
Isn't that weird?
What? Hey, can you guys give me some time? I need to cry. This is really stressful.
What's wrong, Neil?
Guys, I'm kind of having a panic attack right now.
Huh. This place feels kind of nostalgic.
It does. It's kind of like Mr. Shopman's shop,
no,
man.
No.
What?
So, Neil, did you find the information we were looking for, Neil?
Well, I did, but where do I begin?
What did you find out? Or more like, where were you?
Well, I was caught in a rift between worlds. At the library. I remember there were records and books about the remote regions here. And I found an interesting piece of lore that's known in the region we were in.
Oh, boy.
What, like, a myth?
Yeah, specifically one that concerns the legend. You see, according to one of the myths, the legend is known to be the messenger from the afterworld.
Ghosts! The Grim Reaper?
Ghost fish.
The afterworld? Like, heaven?
Yeah, something like that. A distant world. Of course, you as a Catholic would have a limited understanding of
the afterworld. Yeah, I don't really get it.
Like heaven. The story goes that if the legend finds you, he'll take you with him.
It's the Grim Reaper! He's the Reaper! Wait, what? What? Huh?
Fucking Grim Reeler. This was all just a fucking assisted suicide fucking
Mr.
game.
Mr. Shopman! What about Mr. Shopman?
This is just my hypothesis, but maybe Mr. Shopman is no longer a person of this world.
You say that so fucking nonchalantly. Shut the fuck up, Neil.
I don't really get it, but do you mean like, he was a ghost?
A ghost? No way! He was so nice to us!
Yeah, I know. Ghosts aren't nice. Maybe our desire to see the legend called out to Mr. Shopman, and that's why he appeared.
He was one of the myths?
I don't think he was a myth. I just think that he was a fucking, like, he was a spirit that had regrets.
If he hadn't told us to go back when he did, I don't know if we'd be here right now.
Oh my god, yeah, they would have died. They would have died.
Oh, come on, what's with the gloomy mood? If the dude was able to save us, then it means he had the power to do so. He'll be fine. I'm sure he's made it back by now.
Sean. This is like the fucking scene where they had to tell Big Bird about death.
He said we'd meet again, I heard it.
Yeah, you guys will meet again, alright?
Yeah, eventually.
Give or take, like maybe 40, 50 years.
We'll go take another trip someday, and we'll see that dude again.
We'll crash into a tree, and then we'll see him again.
I envy that simple, optimistic brain of yours.
She's got a point.
Man, why do you have to be like that? You could have said it nicer.
It was a compliment.
Yeah, a compliment.
Oh, okay. Thanks for the compliment.
Fucking moron.
Fucking idiot.
Like I'd fall for that? I'm not that stupid!
We hate your hole.
Oh, that was it!
Let's go catch the spotted gar.
Yeah, let's go catch the spotted gar. I should have caught that fucking gar. God damn it. Look at this art!
Oh, they're in the painting! Oh, no.
The localization manager and editor, Adam Finch? Bravo! Thanks, Bravo! No, hey,
I'm going to look up Adam Finch right now. If he has a Twitter, I'm following
him. I can't find that trophy guide anymore.
Mr. Shopman took it with him.
Is that so cute?
It's delightful. He's looking at his ass.
I will say it once. I will say it again. This game surprised the fuck out of me.
Yeah.
On how much I was connected with these characters, the grind of crafting and leveling up.
For you, and you're not even gonna fit in it.
Just like, all the way through, I was hooked, line,
and sinker.
Big
shout out to the scenario writer, May.
Yeah, truly.
Thanks, May.
Thank you.
You know what? Thank you for making it.
God, what a fucking game.
Oh!
Thank you for playing Real Fishing Road Trip Adventure.
Yeah, you fucking
That's for me.
I'm getting all sentimental. Oh. That's just delightful.
Now the game's timeline will revert back to where it was before you went to catch the legend?
Yeah, now you can go 100%.
It's your chance to complete all the missions! Use the album on the camp menu screen to try and beat Mr. Shot! Bro!
Bro, there's a new game plus!
So can I tell you the thing that I saw in the trophy guide, Robbie, that was making me yell?
Yes!
What?
A trophy called Another Ending, See the True Ending.
Fuck off! Excuse me?
Off, dude.
Stop.
Are you kidding? There's a true ending?
Yep.
Chat, I was so ready to put this game on the coat hanger. I will not! I will not let the fishing club down!
Oh,
we are gonna keep fishing.
Let's fucking go!
Oh my god, dude.
You thought the game was over.
We keep thinking it's almost done. We keep thinking it's almost over.
And then it's like, new ending.